Welcome to SSN24, your source for the latest sports news. Today, we bring you an interesting story from the 2024 Paris Olympics, where the comfort of the athletes has become a hot topic. U.S. gymnast Frederick Richard, a standout competitor and reigning world all-around bronze medalist, went to great lengths to ensure his comfort during the Games. In preparation, he shipped his own mattress to the Olympic Village. Richard explained, "Everyone's complaining about beds and stuff. I ordered my bed already, shipped it here. I had a comfy bed from the start. The beds in the Olympic Village, particularly their cardboard frames, have sparked conversations among athletes. Some have taken to social media to share their experiences, debunking rumors about the beds being anti-sex and expressing concerns about the mattress's comfort. Australian water polo player Matilda Kearns highlighted the issue, describing the beds as rock hard, even on the softer side. She mentioned that Australian officials responded by purchasing mattress toppers and extra pillows for their athletes, which helped alleviate the discomfort. However, Richard's proactive approach with his own mattress has kept him well-rested, as he noted, "I want to sleep in the room like it's my own room, be comfortable. You know, we're at the Olympics. We're at the biggest event. I want to live like a king over here. That's basically my mindset, so I got the nice, comfy bed." The U.S. Olympic gymnastics team has also partnered with a company called BedJet to provide mattress toppers and bed cooling systems for all members. The lack of traditional air conditioning in the Olympic Village has been another point of concern, leading some national Olympic committees, including the U.S., to bring in their own AC units. Asher Hong, another U.S. gymnast, expressed relief, saying, "Thank God they brought the ACs. The still air is so hot. There's no air circulation in there." While these issues may seem minor, for athletes competing at the highest level, quality sleep is crucial. Jess Graba, coach of SUNY Lee, remarked, "I'm a coach, so for me it's fine if I get up a couple times in the night. But we probably should have done like Fred." Stay tuned to SSN24 for more updates from the 2024 Paris Olympics. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for the latest news and stories from around the world.